Briefing commences. Analysis of the reactor site indicates that the Collective was preparing to route its power to this location. This site appears to be NASDA Central. Capture it before Nexus and the Collective are able to use it.
Uh-oh.
Decoding transmission.
Warriors of the Collective, Nexus has given us the power of the machine so that we can destroy all that oppose us. Nexus now asks us to crush the project. Cleanse and destroy.
Mission timer activated.
Alright, that didn't sound too well. And what is damage? Go for repairs, got companions here. Which factory is not set up right? That one is alright. That one is set up wrong. Research is running, we're waiting for it to get finished.
Major research completed.
Gas turbine research. What's it gonna give me? Improve power generation performance. New power generation technology. Gas turbines boost power output. So it means I'm gonna get more energy. Nice. Oh yeah, definitely going up quicker. Sweet. Right, it's maybe interesting to build quick and vital.
Major research completed.
Major research completed. Holy crap, there's a lot of this things done.
Major research.
Holy shit. That's for the cyborg. That's a tower. What's this? Whirlwind AA turret. Okay. Right, before we go. We have new turrets. Got this hyper velocity assault gun. 68 damage. In a range of 9, but 275 rate of fire. It's a thing that's keeping on shooting at once. Well, this is 175 damage on rate of fire of 15 with a range of 8. A bit shorter range. This thing is a hell of expense. 24,000 to build. Energy. Oh, 223 is not too bad on energy, by the way. This one is a lot more expensive. We'll keep it in there and then we just get another new one. I think this hyper velocity cannon. A range of 9, 137 damage and 16 rate of fire. Compared to the heavy cannon. Heavy cannon is a little bit more damage. One range shorter and fire rate is a little bit slower. So yeah, this is a close one. This one is more range, so it can start firing earlier. It's a little bit less damage, but it has one shot per minute more. I guess it goes by a minute, I'm not sure. I don't know which one is gonna do more damage then. Good point. Which one's gonna do more damage? Alright, if we go to the next area, I do definitely want first a truck with me.
Group one reporting.
So the rest is all gonna move away here for a moment so I can get a truck with me. I can start building up a repair and a repair facility, some defenses. All that kind of stuff. There's a truck in here. Go in there, mate. It's really, really busy here. It's hard to get through here. There are units in a waiting line for repairs. Try to get units in here. So unfortunately I cannot see what's in here now.
Major research completed.
Major research completed. Cannon Autolano Mark 3. Let's do that. I'm not gonna wait for it. Alright, control A. What is my damage? Oh, scope 1 is gonna go all in here. Six units in there. Come on, we need a few more.
Major research.
Seven. Assault gun hardpoint. This is one really, really expensive research. One more unit. Go. I think this is gonna be a big one. Look at this area, they can attack me from this side and that side, looks like it.
Major research completed.
First goal, repair facility straight away. More research done. Holy shit, what the fuck?
Group one reporting.
Alright, they already see me. Something wrong with
Major
selecting my units again.
Group one reporting.
I cannot select a single unit somehow or reason. Come on guys, kill that thing. Don't wait, kill it. Shit, they're just gonna get ripped apart here. There we go, that one is gone.
Construction completed.
Jesus Christ. It's gonna take me 5 minutes to bring units over. How the hell do these guys see me? I need to find out how they see me. Nothing here. Holy shit! What the fuck? Oh my god! All my units just go in this, sit in this fucking corner.
Major research completed.
Jesus Christ! How the fuck do they see me? Just sit at this fucking launch pad. I cannot select my units again. Alright, sit safely there. Don't think I can get shot from there. Shit! Oh yeah, of course. Great, an air attack. I can have that too with it. Stupid enough to not save the mission.
Research completed.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck. I'm gonna be very, very in trouble. I'm just gonna save it here. Just quick. Like that. Gonna fucking take 5 minutes. I got a lot of research done again. Let's take some of this stuff right away. It's hyper velocity, that one. Placements. What's this? New A turret available. Quad? 30 mil anti-aircraft machine gun, aerial attacks only. Is that thing better than what we have now? Range 16, 85, 250. Yeah, that thing is a lot better. look at this one, is range 16 with 85 damage, 150 of rate of fire. But these are 250 high rate of fire, 100 more. So you are obsolete and gonna get removed. But I'm safe here from the attack, so. Fuck it. Oh. Oh, meal. What's meal?
Damn! I need to know where they're attacking me from. I cannot do a damn thing here. I can only sit in this freaking corner. There must be some radar up here, there's no other way. That's a pretty huge base, by the way.
Alright, my problem now is I don't have a truck. So we need to wait even longer before I get a truck over here. But it's not gonna be another 5 minutes. Oh great, now they're gonna attack me too. I have no chance now. Don't do a damn thing. There's like one shot and they're dead.
Research complete.
No, stay there. Oh fuck. Ooh, I didn't avoid that. No, I did not. Yeah, they're gonna attack. Yeah, focus fire, let's see if we can win this. I don't think I can win this. No way. Well, 3 versus 1, Ramay can win this. He's gonna die. These guys are pretty healthy. Unless he's gonna send in more units. I can win this. Right, give me this LZ clear. Give me my units.
Clear.
Shh, it's still 40 seconds. Don't need attack, no attack, no attack, please. Production. I mean, a few of these hypervelocity thingies. Two of these, three of these assaulting thingies. Are we gonna load up 2 trucks? And the rest is all defense. I just want 2 trucks for single cars and can build stuff quicker up.
Reinforcements landing.
Come on. Give me. I got these other defense unit with me. I need a truck. One. 2 trucks. The rest is all gonna be units. Just load them up. Launch. It's gonna be another 5 minutes. Fucking hell. I got an aerial defense unit here, that's good. So if they attack on from the air again, I have some defense. But I don't know where the hell they're gonna see me from. As soon as I move out of here, I'm getting shot. Simply as that. Can't even move around them and move up here. It's a very tight road. This seems to be the easiest route, but probably also getting attacked a lot. No, this transport is so long. I survived. I came here with 10 units. I had 2 left only. Damn it! Really sucks, you know? Oh, there's another attack coming. Get ready. One. Just attack him. I have more units now than you. Way more. Oh, shit. That's what we mean. As soon as I move out of this LZ, I'm getting shot. Move, move, boys. Let's move. Let's see where this radar is. I need to know where this fucking radar is. Right now. Shit, look at this attack of him. That's the primary. Just the primary. Missiles are primary. He's primary, damn it. Come on, guys, move! Move! Fucking hell! Oh, I'm not gonna make this. Never. That's your primary. That's your primary. He's hitting those things hitting so hard. Oh, fucking hell. I need to see where those radars from. Where they're seeing me from. There's the radar. There's the radar. Right. Fall back, fall back, fall back. That's the radar. That is what I need to kill. Oh, Jesus Christ. If they attack me now, I'm fucked. Simply as that. There's this one unit launcher left that's heavily damaged. If they attack me now, I'm just fucked. I got two trucks. I may can build some stuff in the rear that can counter this radar. But I'm not sure about it. Ah, oh, shit, it's 2 minutes. I'm not gonna make it. No way. This is such a fucked up mission. As soon as you move out of this circle, you're fucked. Simply as that. And these are those new launchers of theirs. One missile is already making my units pull back, and the second missile is making them heavily damaged. If the two together, my units are just dead. And this is the radar I need to get rid of. This radar has a view all the way up to here. 1 minute. I don't know how I'm gonna counter those yet. But I think I'm just gonna try to build a radar here. Hoping I got enough view range to see this. And then hope I can maybe build some things up here, this corner.
Mission failed.
This is fucked up. Load save game. It's that one. Don't have much units left on this thing, but.
Mission timer activated.
I'm not gonna move on this fucking ass.
Major
no way,
completed.
Fucking hell. I know where I need to be. I know where this radar is. I need to stay in here all the time. Until I have these new trucks. And can do this attack. If I take the other save, it's gonna send me back way further, so I don't want to do that. I know I can make it, I know it. Where did the music go? Music went off. Waiting for the reinforcements, waiting for the reinforcements. 2.5 minutes. Sound ID not found. Weird. That's why I probably have no music. Didn't found any sound. Here we go again. There's an attack. They're gonna attack again. I'm not allowed to move out of this.
Research complete.
Short range only. No! Get back in there! That's why.
LZ compromised.
There we go. That's the first one done. Stay in there. Stay in this hole. There goes one launch. Too bad. I may survive this with more units. Here we go.
Clear.
Good job. Lost one unit. Guard position, hold position, pursue, hold position. I need a way to take out that radar. I got 20 seconds on the reinforcements. We survived with more units, so that's already a good thing. Unfortunately, I don't have a truck in this load. That's the most fucked up thing of it.
Reinforcements landing.
Come on. Give me this chance. Trucks. Where are my trucks? One. Two, alright. I think we need some more aerial defense. One, two. Many other units. Go. Simple, all hold position. That's it. Don't move your fucking asses. Oops, hit the mic. Damn it. They're attacking again. Group one, get ready, guys. Shoot those. Stay in the hole.
LZ clear. LZ compromised.
He has no chance.
LZ clear.
I think the only way to repair these units is a mobile repair unit at the moment. I don't take out this radar. But I'm looking better now. Ah, oh, that's a tank. I think this is a tank killer, I think. Oh, wow. Took him out. How'd he even fire it? Come on, guys. Shoot. Ah, oh, he's still getting wrecked. Good job. He has a chance to shoot a bit. Alright, aerial attack, unfortunately.
Compromised.
Oh, he has no chance. Ah, there goes a unit. Shoot on the weakest units first.
Clear. Major research completed.
2 minutes. 2 minutes plus even. Lost a few units. These things are bad. Now, I really need these new ones. I don't know, did I build a few of those? I'm not sure. I don't even have them in my designs yet. It's bad. It's this one. Replace it with Whirlwind. Yeah, a lot better. Build 5 of these Whirlwinds. 5 hyper velocities. Another 5 here. I think the error was indeed of the music, because I don't get any music. On 1:20. Units. I need this radar taken out. If that radar is out, I can move out of this, I think. Got a hell of a lot of energy. That's at least good. Building new units even. Got a cyborg factory? Really? Apparently. Are you supposed to be firing on them, mate? What should I build? I think I can build here. Build these 2 of these launchers. And I need to see I can build maybe along this ridge here. Air defenses. With a vital strike tower. That's what I'm thinking of. I've got this vital strike tower. I just need to build a radar. My reinforcements.
Reinforcements landing.
Alright, trucks. If you guys can, please build these. I don't know, is this units in the way or what? Two trucks, yeah. I do have 2 trucks. They cannot do a damn thing around here. Hopefully this is not getting attacked. Oh shit. Trucks, run. I do not want these logistics trucks. Oh, they're getting shot. You see that? Shit. Lost the truck.
LZ clear.
Lost the fucking truck. I lost the fucking truck. Bring that one. Load this thing up. Alright. Build me a radar. No, not that one. I need a radar. Alright, straight now. I build it here. If he's done that, we want this new whirlwind thingy. Right there, if you can reach that. Fortunately, I lost 1 truck.
Construction completed.
Ah, just shot on radar range. I do not see the structure. Damn, that's fucked up. I need to risk my units for this then.
Construction completed.
So the only way to do this is to risk my units for it to get this radar.
Structure under attack.
Fuck! We counted that one. I just finished that one off. I don't know if I can place one here. Without getting shot.
Construction completed.
And build a new one there. He counted my shots. You wake up, damn it! Holy crap!
Construction completed.
You go repairs. You go for repairs. That really was fucked up that he countered that attack. Trick is moving my units in, build a radar, and hopefully this one can take out that radar there.
Construction complete.
Shit.
Structure under attack.
Shit. Exactly what I did not want it to happen. Damn it. The battery fire.
LZ compromised. LZ clear.
After this, if they build this, if this one is done, move up here, move up there, build a radar there. I need it. I need that radar.
Construction completed.
Oh, he counted one. Counted the fire. You see there's a fire there. He counted it. I need more air defenses. Oh shit. Truck run. Holy crap, this attack of theirs. One truck. Shoot something, Jesus. Attack of him. Alright, let's build this radar. And hopefully I can see this thing what I need. And take out their radar. That's really what I need.
Construction completed.
Alright, he's gonna counter. He did not counter. Have an aerial attack, and that's a very bad attack for theirs. No, no, don't go yet, don't go yet. He is aiming. You need that attack, basically, really. I cannot select it. He has a counter ready there too, but he didn't counter, probably because his gun is just fired. So that was very, very good news. There we go. There goes. Did not go to his radar. Are you 36 minutes in? Holy shit. Oh, wait, I got another truck. Definitely gonna build more of these.
Structure under
shit.
Attack.
Truck run. No. Truck stay damn here. Now you guys can go. Is he loaded up yet? Almost. Oh, why is that control on group 9?
Construction completed.
I don't know how far I can go, as I don't want that. This truck go for repairs, damn it. I'm gonna end this episode right here. Oh, there's another aerial attack. We have a good defense. We definitely need more aerial defenses. One way they're gone. Nice. Alright, I will see you all in the next episode. I'll quickly build them some more defenses, I hope. I'll see you all then. See you then.